Devon has discovered the power.
Amen. Can you believe what happened to me? To me, Chris Jericho? Huh? The king of the world? When I looked up last week and I saw Edge standing there, I mean, the way I hit him with that chair, he should have been out a lot longer than 3 weeks. And he came back just as I was about to end Hulkamania, just as I was about to put out Hogan, and he came back with my own ring music, with my own ring entrance, with my own pose. Who the hell does he think he is, huh?
You seem to be obsessed.
Oh, I'm obsessed.
So I'll tell you what. No, I said obsessed.
Well, I'm upset too.
So I'll tell you what.
What?
You're gonna get Edge just like you want him.
Oh, yeah?
In a one-on-one matchup at Vengeance.
Come in!
Vince, that's...
Hey. You wanted to see me?
Yeah, John Cena.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Good.
Don't be nervous. It's all right.
All right.
Okay? Listen, I will let you know how impressed I was with your performance last week. You had a lot of that ruthless aggression I'm looking for. Where are you from?
Actually, I'm from right here in the Boston area.
Oh, yeah. Oh, excuse me. John Cena, this is Chris Jericho, the first ever undisputed WWE champion.
Chris.
Who the hell do you think you are, huh? You know what you're doing? You're coming in this office interrupting me? I am the undisputed champion, the very first undisputed champion. I think you should show me some respect. You talk about ruthless aggression. Ruthless aggression with your green tights, nice little haircut. What kind of ruthless aggression do you have, Junior? Huh? Oh!
What the hell? Chris!
Nice little haircut. What kind of ruthless aggression do you have, Junior? Huh? Oh!
The hell?
The kid's got some guts!
Guts? The kid's borderline bully! I mean, you know, Jericho was poking out Cena, but Cena just slapping a taste out of Jericho's mouth!
And from Boston, Mass, weighing in at 249 pounds, John Cena!
Well, this rookie just trying to become recognized, just trying to make a name for himself.
Oh, here we go!
Wasting a little time as Chris Jericho hammering away on the rookie John Cena. And if I know Chris Jericho, he's going to want to make an example of John Cena. He's going to punish Cena here tonight.
He's going to hurt John Cena here tonight.
Jericho with the elbow to the face of John Cena.
Jericho got some people's attention last week, Angle.
Oh!
A slap to Cena. Payback for an embarrassed Jericho.
Down by John Cena. And the rookie hammered away with the right hand to Chris Jericho. And I'll tell you, Chris Jericho cannot look past John Cena here tonight to his opponent at Vengeance Edge. Jericho needs to concentrate on this rookie, Cena.
That's the experience of Jericho. Oh, look at this. Stop the momentum of Cena, but Cena came out with that ruthless aggression. Coming against Jericho. Jericho wanted to regroup.
Well, for the second straight week, John Cena taking it to one of the established superstars here at WWE. Cena hoping to seize the opportunity to make a name for himself.
Boom! That's the first ever undisputed champion!
And Jericho off the turnbuckle, and John Cena. Got Jericho off the spine, but
Cena upsetting the shoulder up.
From Chris Jericho.
I like this John Cena. He ain't got no stopping him.
Well, Cena, 6'1", 235 pounds.
Regrouping again, Jericho.
And Cena, one of those prospects we talked about, making it up through the middle. they don't remember there, they have been a rookie mistake.
Absolutely it was a rookie mistake, and Chris Jericho knew it. He knew Cena was going to come back out there, but Cena just got baited in by Jericho.
Oh, look out, Cena bouncing off the announce table, and this is the opportunity. This is the point of the matchup where Chris Jericho can seize momentum and really punish this rookie. Now, Chris Jericho is so dangerous, Taz. You know, he tried to end Edge's career last week. He wanted to end Hogan's.
Well, don't be fooled by Jericho's by Jericho's flamboyant, outlandish look. Chris Jericho is a calculatingly cold guy with a killer instinct. Jericho is extremely nasty.
And you can see that nastiness coming out as he works on Cena on a second rope.
Oh! I mean, you know, Jericho, besides being the first ever undisputed champion, got those rugged good looks, but yes, extremely dangerous.
Well, Chris Jericho, he's pompous, we know that. He's cocky, we know that. And he took exception to the fact that the Cena kid interrupted him in his point of view. But look at the guts, look at the heart, look at the resilience of this one. Look at Cena.
Cena, we know he ain't got no grit, we know he don't stop going forward in a matchup. I like John Cena.
Oh, that drop kick to the chin of Jericho.
Cena's a great athlete, too, Cole. All-American, he played center at Springfield College, national bodybuilding champion, the stud.
And the fans behind him here in Boston grew up not too far away from here. What a clothesline to Jericho by Cena. Cena off the ropes again, and more impact to Chris Jericho. Cena whipped across the ring. Cena.
Cena needs to hit a move. One more move to go for a pin cover right now.
We telegraphed that. Jericho with a boot to the face. No! And Cena. Jericho off the slam. Oh, come on, leg again. Cena. No! And Jericho gets the shoulder up. Last week, Kurt Angle gave Cena the opportunity. This week, Cena seized the opportunity. Brought this opportunity upon himself. And what a shot to Jericho. And Cena face first goes Jericho again.
That's a page out of Jericho's book.
Another hook of the leg, and again Jericho kicks out. And the first ever undisputed champion is being pushed here by Cena.
Well, Jericho might be feeling out Cena a little bit.
Above the top, could happen. And Jericho rolls out. What do you think, Jericho?
I don't know, but here comes the walls of Jericho. Cole.
Cena desperately.
End is near. Maybe not.
Cena countered it. And there's Jericho in trouble. Cena, who countered the ankle lock in the ankle slam last week, counters the walls of Jericho this week.
This kid, John Cena, has done his homework, my man. He's a student of the game. That's pretty obvious. And I'll tell you what, Cole. Last week, he came out here and had a great outing against Kurt Angle tonight.
Oh, he planted Jericho. A cover, a huge upset.
That same tenacity Cena showed last week, showed it again here tonight. People in our locker room are now going to notice John Cena. And people are going to take notice that this guy knows what he's doing.
One mistake by Cena. Bulldog to Jericho. From Jericho to Cena. Can Jericho capitalize?
Lion's soul time right now.
And Cena rolled out of the way. Jericho landed on his feet. And he walked right in there. And there's Cena. Again cover. Again hook of the leg. And again Jericho.
Awesome. Schoolboy.
He got him again. Does he have it? Jericho pops out again.
Off of a quick count there by Mike Chioda.
Again, did Chris Jericho underestimate this kid?
I think it's too late. Look at this. The flashback.
And he calls it the flashback. And look at Jericho using the ropes. And Jericho escapes with a victory using the flashback and the ropes. Here's using the ropes to make sure.
Chris Jericho.
I'll tell you, Jericho gets a semblance of retribution tonight, but you gotta hand it to John Cena.
But Jericho took Cena to school tonight.
Well, you're right. Perhaps Chris Jericho did teach this kid John Cena a lesson, but I think John Cena gained the respect of a lot of people, not only in the locker room, but in this arena and watching at home.
Oh, let's check this out. Jericho wanted to shake his hand.
We saw the Oh, look at this! I thought for an instant that Jericho was going to respect the kid. It was a sucker punch, but Cena ducked underneath the right hand! And John Cena sending a message to Jericho.
I'm sure John Cena just learned a lesson just now again from Jericho. You can't trust people in the WWE, especially when you're in that ring.
John Cena learning the ropes the hard way. But this rookie has guts. this rookie took the first ever undisputed champion, Chris Jericho, to the limit.
And this rookie's got ruthless aggression.